I said to Joe, you know, you've got to come up and look at George when he sleeps, because he's funny, because he's like in a sleeping bag like this.
I think I'd chuck George's teeth out the bus window. If I've done that, if I've chucked George's teeth off the bus window, mate,